Alright, so what's good, YouTube, man? It is your boy, Rowan the Chuck, aka 773 Chuck, man. That is my main channel if y'all are new to this channel and have never heard of me before. I do have a main channel that I post like pranks, vlogs, things like that on that channel. So go ahead and check it out for me. That would be greatly appreciated. So, boom, Kanye West, man. Kanye West just dropped a banger for us, y'all. Jesus is King, man. It's basically like a gospel album with like hip-hop taste and hip-hop trap and stuff like that. Basically, it's fire, y'all. So we're gonna get right into this video, man. I ain't gonna waste y'all time. I ain't gonna hold y'all up too much. Jesus is King, man. We finna see how it's coming, bro. So there are like 11 songs on this album, y'all. 27 minutes, so not too long, not too short. So yeah, perfect balance of songs. So we're gonna get right into this video. First song is called Every Hour by the Sunday Service Choir. Hey, I used to be a church boy, so I know how this video about to get down, y'all. So man, we're gonna get right into this. Every Hour, first song. Let's see if it's a hit, y'all. And I'm rocking with the vibes. Bring it back so much church vibes, y'all. Hey. It's hard. I ain't gonna fake. All right, y'all. That was the first song, and I'm gonna be the first to tell y'all that was hard. That was a great way to start an album, man, with the Sunday Gospel Choir, man. They did their thing with that one. I ain't gonna lie. He picked a great choir for this introduction. It was a great song, if you ask me. I give that song a smooth 8 out of 10. You know what I'm saying? I wish it could have been a little bit longer, but it was still fire at that. So, boom. We gonna go right into the second song. It is called Selah. We gonna see how this song going, man. 2 minutes, 48, 45 seconds. So, you know what I'm saying? Roughly 3 minutes for this song. Let's get right to it, y'all. I like how it just started. I ain't gonna fake. That was hard.
God is King, we the soldiers. Uh-huh. Ultra beam out the solar.
Yeah.
When I get to heaven's gates.
Yeah.
I ain't gotta peek over.
Nope.
Keeping perfect composure. When I scream at the chauffeur. I ain't mean, I'm just focused. They did the same thing to Noah. Everybody wanted
yeah. Hey, he was spitting facts in this song, man. Same thing they did to Noah, y'all. Hey. Second song was fire. It was a little alternative rock lifestyle type of song. I really liked the little ending part with the boom, hey, boom, hey. That part was fire, y'all. So yeah, pretty good song. If I was to rate it, I rated it a 7 out of 10, you know what I'm saying? I liked it, but I didn't like it that much. It was pretty good though. So yeah, we're gonna get right into the next song called Follow God. I like how this song started, man. It's, everybody knows when a song starts with somebody like singing, it's gonna be fire. Okay. This song, alright, y'all, that was Follow God. I like that song a lot. I ain't gonna lie, man. The little beat was just so hard, man. It had me dancing. That was a good song, y'all. Follow God, if I was to rate it 8 out of 10, 8.5 out of 10. It was a good song. So, boom, we're gonna go to this Close on Sunday. That is the fourth song of this album. Let's get into it. I like the little, I think that's a banjo. If it is, I'm like that on the instrument too. But I like the little start of it. It's hard. Song to start though, I'm saying that'll be pretty nice. I like the banjo, but it's going a little too long. Hey,
close on Sunday.
Okay,
you my Chick-fil-A.
Close, hey, he's hollering. Chick-fil-A definitely to be closed on a long day. Everybody wants Chick-fil-A on Sunday, and it's always closed. Hey,
back up,
hey. I like the little extra part they just added. That's hard.
Don't even stand a
like that song a lot. It was pretty good. I liked the beat at the end, like I know what I'm saying, like y'all saw me. It was a pretty good song. If I was to rate it 8.5 out of 10. Like I said, man, these songs are all short. I don't know why you made them so short, man, because Kanye is the GOAT. Kanye dropped some on y'all, man. Y'all see, just dropped the Church album, and it's fire. So, yeah, that was pretty good. All right, y'all, so this song is called On God. Okay. I like that little part. I'm gonna keep it a buck with y'all. That beat was just hard. I really like the beat to that song, man. Once again, that is On God. Man, that beat was fire, man. He got some great selection of beats in this album, y'all. And hey, he's just doing it the right way, you know what I'm saying? Talking about Jesus, talking about God, living his life through Christ, man, and that's the right way to go. So yeah, the next song is called Everything We Need, and it has the first few features, Ty Dolla $ign and Ant Clemens. I know about Ty Dolla $ign, you know what I'm saying? He be going crazy, but I don't really know who Ant Clemens is, so we're gonna find out. And yeah, let's get right into it, y'all. Hey. After the storm inside. Woo. That was Ty? That's not Ty Dolla $ign, that hard, bro. Hey.
Just switch your attitude. Go ahead, level up yourself. Just that different latitude. Life too short, don't spoil yourself. Feel that feel, enjoy yourself. Cause
song, y'all, it was different. Not my taste of music, but I still liked it, so that should tell you, know what I'm saying, it was a good song. So boom, the next song we got is called Water with feature of Ant Clemens again. So obviously he rocked with Ant Clemens, because two features on one Kanye album, man, you gotta be like that. So we're gonna get it right to the song called Water, man. Like the beat already, man. This whoever these beats is just too hard, bro. I ain't gonna fade. Nice, smooth, mellow beat, man. It's hard. Alright, y'all, so I'll rock with that song. Wasn't my favorite of the songs. It was smooth, but that's obviously not my type of music. I don't like the little too smooth. The beat was hard, though. Get out of 6.5 out of 10. It was good, you know what I'm saying? I liked it still, but feel me. You know, but yeah, the next one is God Is. We're gonna see what this talking about, man. And yeah, we are getting very close to the end of the album, y'all. That's crazy. Hold on, wait a minute. Hey, this might be my favorite, y'all, just off this part. I ain't gonna lie, that was probably my favorite song, man. The way she came on the track just separated that song from the rest, man. She came on the track, some crazy hidden notes, and then Kanye came on it, woo, singing and stuff, man. That was fire. Really like that song. So, man, number 9, Hands On with the legend, the man, myth, Fred Hammond, man. If you know gospel, you know Fred Hammond, man. I know personally know Fred Hammond. Grew up on him, man. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, I used to be a church boy. Grew up on him. Yeah, we're going to see. Okay. Okay.
Cut out all the lights, see the light.
I hear you.
Gap pulled over, see the brights.
Yeah.
We call halfway believers. Mm-hmm. Only halfway read Ephesians. Mm-hmm. Only if they knew what I knew of. I was never new till I knew of.
Okay.
True and living God, Yeshua. The true and living God.
Somebody pray for me.
I like how you just came on that.
Hands on,
I really like that song, man. Fred Hammond went crazy. Kanye went crazy. Banger. Simple as that, man. Don't gotta do too much explaining, y'all. So, man, the next song we got is Use This Gospel with Clips. I'm sorry if I say the name. I don't know who Clips is. But we have the legend, the man, Kenny G, man. Mr. Saxophone, bro. Kenny G is hard, bro. I rock with Kenny G the most. That's one of my favorite instrument players, period. Kenny G is that dude, bro. So, if Kenny G, you watching this, you are that dude, Kenny G. Kenny G is like that. So, man, let's see what Kenny G do with this, bro, because... Hey, Kenny G is that dude, like I just said, man.
It's a hard road to heaven. We call on
God. With a trunk of very many loads. They sing a different tune when the slammer close. From the concrete grew a rose. They give you rape talk, I give you faith talk. Blindfolded on this road, watch me faith walk. Just hold on to your brother when his faith lost.
Hey, Kenny G. Kenny G. Yeah. Kenny G, bro, this dude is that man, bro. That's Kenny G, bro. Kenny G. You hear that, bro? This is the best saxophone player ever to me, bro. Kenny G is that guy, bro. Number one, 10 out of 10. Best song on here, simply because of Kenny G. I'm lost for words for that one. That's definitely my favorite song. No other song can compete with this, simply because Kenny G was on the song, man. Kenny G is that dude. I'm gonna keep saying it, man. This dude is amazing, very talented. Kanye, you did something with it. You are a legend, man. You got Kenny G on the track, going 10 out of 10, best song on the album. I'm going to keep saying it, man. This is amazing. So we're going to get right into the last song, and it's fairly short. It's called Jesus is Lord. 49 seconds, y'all. We're going to see what it's talking about and wrap up this video, y'all. Feel it.
Every time I confess.
Jesus is Lord. Okay, that was the end of the song. Turn this off. That was the end of the song. So that was the end of the album. Great album. If I have to give it a review, which I'm doing a review, so I definitely have to give it a review. I will give it an 8.5 out of 10, y'all. Great, 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 great album. Kanye switching it up, showing that he just super diverse and is still the GOAT. Man, hey, I don't know what to say, man. That used his gospel. We still got me lost words. Kenny G just really ate that. So yeah, y'all. Once again, my name is 773 Chuck, Ron and Chuck, whatever you want to call me. AKA Mr. What's Understood and How to Be Explained, man. If y'all want to see some more of my videos, just go to the link in the description, man. 773 Chuck, man. I drop bangers, y'all. I'm dropping another banger very soon on my other channel. So, yeah, y'all, this will be my reaction channel. If you want any more reaction, just let me know. Drop it down in the comment section below, and I will react to it just like that, y'all. So, man, I appreciate y'all for y'all showing so much love and support. It's your boy, 773 Chuck.
Everybody case while I'm smoking dope.
Chuck, and I'm out, man. Peace.
Ran out here, Gucci 2K for the overcoat. Been sipping the pints of the red and the axes before you and no could have overdosed. Used to play with them pistols and act like I couldn't be touched. I was young, but I'm older, though. Still keep it glizzy, tucked on me, though. Shit like the Navy strapped up on my shoulder, though. I'm getting colder, though. I got some fans on comments saying I ain't the one no more. But I ain't the one.